Okay. Okay. Here I am. Back to the future. No, not a chance of that. Let's put something there.
Back from the toilet. Now let's continue with Back to the Future. Yep, that's right. Back to the Future.
This is such a great time travel movie. Oh, I just love it. And, huh? It doesn't sound like Back to the Future to me. What is it?
Let's have a look. Right.
Now it's time for the moment of truth.
What? How did a boy called Dad get on there? I was watching Back to the Future. Or was I? Oh, I'm confused. What was I watching? Right. I'm off again now. Let's hope nothing interferes with the watching of this. I now believe this is what I put on. I'll be back in a few.
Boy called Dad. Nah, no, this will never do. No.
come back. And now let's continue with a boy called Dad, shall we? Now let's have a look. A boy called Dad, one of the best films I've ever seen from 2009. Yeah. Hang on a moment. Boy called Dad, isn't it? Certainly doesn't look or sound like it. Let's have a look on the screen, shall we? What the flip? What's Demolition Man doing up there? I didn't put that on. Or did I? I can't remember if I put it on or not. What is going on here? Looks like I'm gonna have to go back again and try to fix the paradox, which has just been made worse. Hopefully it'll be third time lucky. So again, I'll be back in a few. Doesn't mess things up any further. So, I suppose to be a bit more responsible to this time travel thing. Let's see. tired. Right. Now, everything should be back to normal. Hang on. That doesn't sound like this film I was originally watching. Why is it this time? Let's have a look on the screen. What the? It's Darko. I don't remember putting that on. Looks like I've gone and botched this thing up even more. I'm gonna have to go back again. And I don't remember putting that on, and try to fix it one last time. Hopefully it'll be fourth time lucky. So back I go again. It's darker. Let's move this quick before the key level. I'll end up even further back to this. time traveling for one night. Right, let's have a look on the screen and see if this is very finally, I managed to fix the paradox. I've now got what I was originally watching back on. All's well that ends well.